company that makes products for the U.S. military will expand in Northeast Mississippi. General Atomics Electromagnetic Systems will invest $50 million into their Shannon facility. Leaders plan to add 75 jobs in the next 5 years. The expansion was announced today during the International Homeland Defense and Security Summit.